they're gone.
Oh, he got them.
Got to reinforce his whip.
Just going.
Oh, you're biting them.
Killing them already, yeah.
Yeah, that's our entertainment when we smoke. We feed them. That's a big bugger.
Getting smaller.
You know what you do? You meet up, you go inside, you go see Vito, the guy inside the store. Tell him you might.
Anybody else in there?
Inside the store.
Yeah, Carl.
The couple A one.
Yeah, yeah.
The Filipino guy.
Yeah.
Don't you get the scar on the head?
Yeah.
Yeah, you tell him you are empty.
Oh, okay.
Go take care of you. That's our brother right there.
Shit, I gotta drive back to couple A now.
You could have went right down the road.
Oh, where you came from? From Carl.
No, I came from the warehouse.
Yeah,
I went to Home Depot and I came here.
Oh. But like I said, get the stuff though, the nozzles.
Alright, let's go get the nozzles.
But what brushes are you talking about?
No, the nozzles.
Oh. Is he eating them already?
He's biting them.
Oh, not away.
You're like, what for us? You can shrink wrap the fine pellets. Look like you shrink wrap good. Rush my hand.
Ah! You crazy, you went right for the stinger first.
Yep.
Closed it off.
Oh, you're wrapping that fucker good, eh?
We're feeding him things that would never get caught in his web.
I like these guys. Oh, okay, Bob. Gave that to you now, remember that. We're your friend. So that was a battle between Bumblebee and Spider. Brought to you by the Waipahu guys. You better have fucking recorded that. That was classic. Biting him?
Off,
get.
goes back to the chitlin spot.
Yeah, just every time. He wraps him up and
he's still got all of his legs out.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
You didn't get it?